good morning to get up before I hit the day two. This morning.
I wish you would hit me. It's gonna be a cold day in here.
Hello.
Oh, we can. Hey,
vlog. Hey,
vlog.
Good morning, Mom.
Yeah,
I was just calling you before I
before
I got up.
But good morning. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, then welcome. If you don't know who I am, my name is Wintress Raymond. Yeah, that's really it. But today is the first day, of homecoming. Last night was the first night. Last night we went out sporadically to a party. It was so dead, bro. I just got out of the shower. I'm about to get ready. It's 10:09. We're going to campus at around 11. I'm about to, you know, put my lotion and oils on and stuff like that. And then we're gonna figure out what we're trying to wear today. I think I know what I'm wearing. Something really simple. I think I'm wearing these like greenish pants with this True Religion. These green pants. I think it go. So, we're wearing that. But I'm normally I would wear black, but I'm gonna step with my trumpets on this homecoming. I'm holding myself because, you know, I don't got no brown. And be little cute watching this. I want to be like, oh my gosh, what is that?
Holy God right now. Feel a taste of resentment.
Y'all need somebody to throw at us, take it fast and watch yourself.
Seeing on my shirt, do bitch on my nerves. Oh nigga got curved, going back on my word. Damn bitch, you so thirsty.
Well, I can record a little bit out here, but not a lot. Hey, friend. But. The fit is the on the fit. We got the True Religion. We got the Fashion Nova and the New Balances. And we got a King bag.
Draining. What is that, the vlog?
Finna
go
get
packages.
Y'all, we in the union with it. Oh, I know you just, I just want to be like, damn. She's so hot, like.
You look real pretty. I wish I could do makeup.
It's homecoming. Day one. She my show mom. But yeah, when they tell me, I'm recording right now for the vlog. They win. I'll see y'all.
Can you come in y'all vlog?
You can.
What it is, big scooping in it, bitch, boy. Hey, if you ain't know now, you know now. Big Kevo. Fuck nigga.
Oh my god.
Yo.
That was so loud.
That was red.
Is that
bad?
Don't mind my hair, y'all. I'm fresh off work. My girl so fine. That's my girl. Right there. Right there. That's my girl. You see her? Went to it.
She ate it up like an edible. I'm leaving that like a resident. She said it dig is incredible. She said I'm one of them scatters. I'm pushing it like a pedal. This pussy gone on a pedestal. You need me, I gotta take care of you. You need me, I gotta be duffy. You got solid, so it's only right. We bought a G5 and we took a G6, and I know that we still on the flight. She know that she lit and we love taking risks, and we about to go somewhere tonight. Young, I'm one of the bitches, a bitch, and this bitch put this shit up, we give it a fight. And I'm about to come. I'm about to come, and I'm gonna go viral. We fucking for hours.
Y'all, that's really it for
day one, but it's technically day two. But that's really it for day one. There's nothing. My vlog ended. I'm closing out for today. It's two events left today. It's the Brave Boy Madness and it's cookout on a block. Like lunch, dinner is gonna be outside, basically a cookout. But I'm not going back to the calf. I have a lot to do and I got some homework to finish. So I'm gonna just be busy. Look, I got a notification for homework right now. But yeah, that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Follow me on Instagram at Wintress so you can see my pictures. I'm weak. They narrow?
Girl,
can you fit them?
Yeah, they just narrow.
But you look good in them boots.
They just narrow as fuck. Like, I feel them squeeze.
It makes your booty look big, too.
I feel it squeeze right here.
But yeah, you want to say bye to the vlog for today?
Bye-bye, vlog. Bye.
I just do this.
Remember that?
Mm-hmm.
So I had to get cooped to redo y'all 233.
Mm-mm.
We gonna be up there in humanities. I'm gonna be loud and say too. I'm gonna tell Coop today. Your girl, Bullock and Freeman, ain't remember a dang thing. Now you're like, oh, okay. So you write the numbers.
But thank God, we just got out of the R. 8 a.m.
And y'all going to class? You going to class today? You vlogging?
Oh.
Yeah.
It's a homecoming vlog?
Yeah.
Camera.
I'm weak.
Not got a camera.
Hello, could I have a sausage, egg, and cheese croissant? Yes, ma'am. And could I have a water? Okay. I want y'all to see the outfit.
Anyway. This is the outfit, yeah. This would be the outfit. That's the nice thing I see.
I'm so hungry, and yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna sit here and talk to y'all about. But y'all like my bag. If you watch the haul, then you will see the bag. You know where I got it from, because I'm not gonna tell you right here. Click right here, and then you watch the haul. Hold on, let me y'all see. Yeah. Good morning. Get up before I hit y'all. Hard as fuck. It's day two. It's homecoming. And people that work here weird. The school weird. The students fucking weird. Y'all, I'm getting cold. I'm getting burned. This is 17 minutes. Look at my vlog up. I wish you would hit me. It's gonna be a cold day in here for you and my back.
Ooh, that stop sign, boy. You better see that stop sign.
Hey.
You gotta keep
stopping
that stop sign. You see that stop sign?
Huh? Do I do YouTube? Yeah. You wanna get on it?
What's up, y'all? Birthday to Ma. Pop out.
It's cute.
Hey, it's time to go. So I'm outside at a place to take pictures. Right here. I feel like it'll be cute right here against the blue. It's gonna turn out real cute, real nice, real good. But you know I gotta check out look when I'm taking my pictures. That would be hilarious. Giving shout out to the toes. The clouds in the fucking way. The pictures, like.
Give me your vlog phone.
Ah! I'm gonna get on my car.
Back in the room.
And that means that it's the conclusion of day two. It's no parties or anything. We're not getting rid of anything. I'm actually about to get undressed and put on some chill clothes because I'm about to just lay around in my room and edit some videos and do all that good stuff. But follow me on Instagram. I went too wet. I'm going to say that after every day ends to see my outfits on Instagram if y'all want to see them. I'm dressing up every day for y'all. So, yeah. End of day two, homecoming vlog. Let's get it, let's go. The end of day two, bye. What's up? In my room, we finna leave. Gene said we coming to the calf.
Yeah.
Okay, he said he there, his class got canceled. Okay. Hey y'all, day three. I'm ready for this to be over. I just went on that.
Really simple, cute. Like a little boy, but it's okay.
Another day, another dollar on my girl's tab. Thank you. I think there was a package that was lost.
Yeah, we got it.
Thank you. What, Caleb? You want to be on a vlog?
What you doing? Coming at homecoming? Mm-hmm.
It's boring. Pepperoni. Yeah, I got my clip toes. But this one I do people hair. I'm really worried about the combs and like these little brushes I got.
Now them brushes are still. They're not cut
off. I got two good combs. I got two good combs right here. This is a comb with a little thing at the front to help you part easy.
Oh yeah, my mama.
So I do hair. This is for.
And I need my best outfit.
This is for. Hold on, let me see y'all. I'm shopping shoes. Yup.
Hello.
Oh, we can't make a video. I didn't even know if he was standing in the back of the video. This is braid, lock, and twist gel. And then my girl got me some pizza.
The first one.
This is so fun.
I haven't seen him.
Strawberry pineapple.
Strawberry
pineapple. Right. Mm-hmm. All right, let me see your card. Huh? Mm-hmm. What did he say? No white shoes. What up, Bly? We finna go out to a party. Me and my twin. We finna go out to a party.
The reverend, reach yourself, made millionaire status. Oh, we could only eat at Shoney's on occasion. After Trina hit, I had to transfer cabbage. Your apartment, all the uses while I waited. Staying with you when I didn't ever have you. Fucking on you when I didn't own the mattress. Working on the way to make it out of Texas. Every night, I'm baby, y'all gone.
Okay, y'all, we be back. Hold on down. We be back.
The city building mansion. Oh, the reverend. Reach yourself, baby, and that's that.
Excuse me,
that was
disappointing. Look at me. It's day four. Y'all, I'm so tired. Why are we going to campus at 11 a.m.? This is me all day. This is not an outfit. I literally roll out of bed after I got a shower with this shirt on. And I have my sleeping shorts on. This is what happened after I got the shower. These are shorts.
underneath my pants. Because when I come back in the room, I'm going to bed. I hate that for anybody who think I'm doing something, because I'm not. So, don't invite me nowhere. I'm going to campus with my friends. I'm coming back and going to sleep. Let me talk back like that. Last time I went to the R&B party, and it was so fun. I went to the R&B party last night. It was cool, chill vibe. I didn't record anything, but yeah, it was fun. I enjoyed it. It was a different vibe. Me and Shay really enjoyed it. Wish the rest of our friends would have came. It would have been more, you know, lit for us, I guess. But it was still lit. Like, it was a cool vibe. Me and Shay never been out by ourselves before, like, just us two. So it was cool. It kind of reminded me of, like, when me and Julie used to go out by ourselves. I'm about to go to campus. I will get back with y'all after I've handled my face. But I get back with y'all. I'm gonna let y'all know what's tea. What we doing on campus. Probably nothing. But, I hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. I'm going to try to make today a really interesting day for you all. So yeah. Yeah, we came to the beautiful cab. They're beautiful food options.
What they're what?
Beautiful food options. They have wonderful food options. Today we have meatloaf, green beans, and mashed potatoes and gravy.
They doing it. They got salt and pepper over there. Or just salt and pepper.
Pepper. It's salt and pepper.
Okay.
Oh God, this is really good. Okay.
A meat. Y'all, let me give y'all a rundown of my yesterday and today.
Coronation.
Today is a freak meat slash pretty nasty hosted by Vito and Culoxo.
Why do
you want to
carry like this? Did I
break
it?
It's going to be fun.
It's going to be
fun. I can't wait. I'm going to be freaking neat. Not as hard as I was at the first time.
Yeah, not
as hard because I went stupid. I was grabbing on people. Wow.
Hey, everybody pack their stuff up. Pack their stuff.
Breathe. Just the like homecoming is lame, but it's part of the But you can be in my live talking, but you can't.
Don't nobody do that. Don't nobody get in line.
But you know me, I don't care. I don't care who on here. I don't care who on here. Hear me. Say not be texting you. What I do?
You be texting.
And I'm on live with you. Hey, I'm insane.
I'm sitting over here now.
Do your other name.
Sit by yourself.
I'm straight.
Happy homecoming, guys.
He is so childish. He is too.
Y'all, we're going to the freak meet slash pretty nasty tonight. It's a big party hosted by Culoxo Entertainment and Synergy Entertainment. Yeah, I'm gonna get right so I can show y'all my outfit. But this is me for tonight. Let me show y'all a better mirror. But this is me for tonight. No clothes, basically.
Ryan!
We are. We just got dressed up as free.
Bitch, just told someone said, who's hollering at me?
I miss you. Hey.
They need to have it open. So y'all need Kelly now.
I don't hear nobody.
What's good in a hoodie? Yesterday was Friday. We didn't do anything, so that's why I didn't vlog yesterday. But today, Saturday, was the game. I didn't go to the game. But anyway, yeah. Not doing too much of nothing right now. I'm kind of aggravated. Not kinda, I am. Put it on the hood. Put it on glass. I won't let you down. I won't let you down.
I wanna show my vlog how to be too.
Hold on, let me zoom out, y'all.
Hey, bye.
We at the homecoming.
What?
Why?
She said, all that cool down there, you got to go. Oh,
we crazy, though. Look at all these people, glowing.
Everybody say it's a vlog.
Hey, vlog. Can they see? Oh. Hey, vlog. Yes, it's that show. Oh. Yeah.
Ah! My button came on the button.
Oh, that is step show, y'all. Look, hold on.
I go hard on Southside. I make sure that no side.